Haha! This is one of the absolute best ways to keep your controllers, your cables, and your other reefing peripherals organized and looking super slick, from the completely waterproof and non-conductive material that these cabinets are made out of to the magnetic front panels. They are just brilliant. You can go from a rat's nest of cables to a really clean, slick, custom look without paying any kind of custom prices or having magical DIY skills, which I personally don't have, so that works really well for me. Kudos to those who have the DIY skills, patience, and time to make a fantastic controller board or cabinet on their own. Seriously, some of them are jaw-droppingly impressive, but for those reefers who just can't or simply don't want to go down the DIY road, finding a rockin' controller cabinet tends to be either extremely difficult or extremely expensive. Anytime you go custom with anything, you usually have a few of them big old dollar signs attached. That's where Adaptive Reef steps in with their controller cabinet. They've pulled out all the stops and made an incredibly well thought out and customizable cabinet that is tailor-made for reefing gear and life beside or under our aquariums. From the expanded foam PVC construction to the plethora of cord ports, power brick shelves, swappable and customizable faceplates, and more, so the average reefer can avoid that terribly inconvenient rat's nest of cables that screams fire hazard with a clean and attractive cabinet that can sit beside or inside of the aquarium stand. In the box, you'll find the flat-packed controller cabinet consisting of the front, two side panels, as well as the top and bottom panel, a pack of color matching stainless steel screws, and the assembly instructions. The controller cabinet measures 15 inches wide by 18.5 inches deep and 26 inches high, and is available in both black and white, so you can match it to the aesthetic of your aquarium stand or other furniture in the room. It is built from completely waterproof and non-conductive expanded foam PVC, which is both strong and surprisingly lightweight. It has a pair of neodymium magnets and four pegs to hold the front of the cabinet in place while also making it very easy to open and access the inside of the cabinet whenever you need to. When it comes to mounting your gear to this PVC material, you've got a number of options. You can screw into it just like pine wood, which is perfect for many of the pump, heater, or aquarium controllers out there that come with a bracket and screws. You can also use double-sided or Velcro adhesive tape that many products come with, and it should have no trouble at all making a good bond with this PVC material. There are also lots of holes provided inside of the cabinet for using zip ties or twist ties, so you can wrangle all of those power cables and cords running to and from your equipment. Right out of the box, the controller cabinet has 8 faceplate slats already filled up with 2 single slat faceplates, a double slat faceplate, and a quad slat faceplate that provides you with 8 power brick shelves, 6 cord routing rails, and 9 cord cutouts measuring 3 inches by 1.25 inches each, which is going to be plenty of real estate for most reefers to get all of their gear nicely and safely organized. However, Adaptive Reef doesn't have adaptive in their name for nothing. There are also a number of optional faceplates. One second. Tailor-made to fit popular reefing gear so that it fits like a glove and really nails down that custom look. Currently, you can pick up a recessed faceplate for pump controllers, faceplates for the Neptune Systems Trident, as well as the Dose, and faceplates for GHL's Profilux controller and the GHL Doser or KH Director. All are available in both black and white, just like the cabinets, and they include the necessary shelves and hardware to install them. And if you're thinking to yourself, I would really love it if they made a faceplate specifically for insert your favorite piece of reefing gear here, you're gonna be really happy to hear that Adaptive Reef is currently and will continue to make new faceplates for upcoming reefing gear as well as currently popular reefing gear. So you'll probably see it on the horizon. Also, I know of a few that are in the works that I think people are gonna be really excited about. So keep your eyes peeled for those. Of course, it's also compatible with some of the optional accessories designed for the controller boards as well, like the various types of cutout plugs, so you can plug any unused cutouts or use the slotted plugs for cutouts that only have 1 or 2 cords that pass through to keep it looking chic, stylish, and well-kept. You could also mount the shelf accessory to the front of the cabinet if you wanted an external shelf for something like a dosing pump that's meant to sit on a flat surface and wanted to make sure you still have easy access to the onboard controls. If Adaptive Reef's controller cabinet matches your well-organized and super slick reefing mantra, you can pick one up for yourself by clicking right here.